The mob had it in for him. They had been trying for many months now to trap him in a situation that would compromise his standing in the community. But somehow, he always seemed to catch on to their scheme before they were able to make it work. But this time, they knew they had him, or so they thought. This week, Firefly Ministry and Pastor Shelton draw us from the story of the trap that the scribes and the Pharisees had set for Jesus, and taken from John 8, 2 through 11. Want to join us this Sabbath in the sanctuary or on the internet for the narrow line between saint and sinners.